First of all, I would like to say that yes, you know, we did attempt something different when we were doing Lai Bhari. When Nishikant and we got together, we thought, let's try and make an action drama in Marathi on the lines of how probably South Indian films used to happen. Such a genre probably was rarely attempted in Marathi, and it was one of the kinds, and we were at a risk. We didn't know whether such a film would be accepted, because also Lai Bhari kind of movies had there were a lot of releases in Hindi, and eventually Marathi audiences are the same audience that watch Hindi movies, so it's not something new to them. But yes, in their own language, in Marathi language, it was one of the first movies, and I'm glad that it did well. I think content is something that is prime most important. It's not necessary that films like Lai Bhari only would do a certain kind of commerce, but yes, we have seen in recent past that films like Fandry have done really well. Films like Palak Palak, which is not like a Lai Bhari film, has done well. Time Pass, Part 1, Part 2, smaller budget films have done as much business as Lai Bhari. So I'm glad that people are putting the money more on content. And I think that's what should be in every industry right now.
We take the theatrical releases from Jan 1st to December 31st. Unfortunately, this year it's been so late, but next year we plan to do it much more earlier. So we will be only considering the films of 2014. I know in 2015 a lot of good films have released and all of that, you know, like Court, Killa and all of that, but we will be considering them in the next year. So this year we will be only looking at the films of 2014.
I think films that have done recently well, that have probably won at the national level, national awards, once the film does well within the trade instantly knows about it, and within the industry, you know, it spreads like wildfire. You know that, oh, there's a certain Marathi film that is done well, there's a certain Punjabi film that is done well. So I'm glad that people from established production houses, be it Stars themselves or production houses like Eros, Viacom, are venturing into Marathi film. But that's really great, you know. And I think India is not about only Hindi cinema. It's about cinema across and in various languages. And I really feel that it's important for all of us to make sure that we nurture regional cinema and not let it die.
First of all, like we said, Marathi cinema has come of age. So we wanted to honor and celebrate excellence. We have a popular polling after which the jury takes over and rates the movies. Also, we will have a variety entertainment as almost award functions, and the award function is going to happen on the 20th of November at the Kashinath Khanekar Auditorium in Thana. And we are hoping that a lot of our Marathi fraternity will come, and we'll get some Bollywood stars as well. So we're just hoping it'll be a happy marriage.